You know, you're not supposed to be breaking stuff.
Yeah, and you'll lose your security deposit.
Shut up and just get to fixing.
Oh, hello. Pardon our dust. We're getting ready for the next episode of the popular web series Red vs. Blue. As you know, I'm Private Dick Simmons from Red Team.
And I'm Sarge from the same show.
We're not just getting sets ready, we're also working on ourselves. This season, we have a lot of big changes. Everything and everyone is getting in shape.
When can I stop doing push-ups?
When you actually do one!
All this preparation might seem like it's because of the fancy new moves we have this season, but that's not it at all.
Some of it is!
Shut up, you!
One! Okay, I'm done!
Griff, I told you girly push-ups don't count!
Too late!
Another reason why we're getting in shape is because we recently read that, according to the company that tracks online web series, Red vs. Blue has the most male audience of any online show. So, that means...
Red vs. Blue is the single manliest show on the entire internet!
At first we couldn't believe it, but then we did a little research in our community, and sure enough, it's all super macho dudes. Like Dirt 410.
You can tell he's a manly man because he's protecting his pussy. He's also wearing a headband and clobbering a ninja assassin ski mask guy who hates orphanages. Or something.
We also found Outlander 21, who's got a pretty serious beard going on.
Only a manly man who looks this much like the Unabomber could invent the light bulb.
And of course, no one can forget Dad GBE doing his Freddie Mercury impression.
No one can forget, although they'd certainly like to.
And here we have Alsasco in a drunken rage.
He got that pumped up by lifting invisible dumbbells! Way to go, Sasco!
We also encountered the user Blondie, with a pretty kick-and-goatee.
Whatever cult he's in, I want to join it! And drink the Kool-Aid, or Yoo-Hoo, whatever they may have.
We have the most puzzling username of them all. What's her name?
The buildup of testosterone in his system not only caused that amazing mustache to sprout on his face, it also caused him to grow a fully lit cigarette! Now that's manly!
I bet those tattoos really hurt Milbin 88 when he got them.
And this guy, Gustavo from Austin, Texas. Yikes.
How did that get in there? I mean, that guy who watches this show looks pretty manly. I bet he has a great personality, too.
I don't know. He looks a little scrawny to me.
Nah, he's just wiry. You know, he's got a high dexterity.
This is the worst idea for a PSA ever.
Well, I just want to say, I'm totally cool with it.
Donut, shut up. You're supposed to be dead.
The point is, when you're watching Red vs. Blue, be proud. You're doing the most popular thing that men can do when they're alone with their computers.
Well, maybe the second most popular.
Thanks for watching, studs.